The country was served by one 9,600 bits per second SARPANET line.
2 kilobits a second.
And it cost, so it wasn't cheap. But bit on the bullet and blew the budget sort of thing. I could test if we mailed to my email address at University of Delaware whether it arrived or not. And from there, I could mail back and see if it pitched up in the cyber. So I had a test channel, and I mean, that was gold, absolute gold. It was expensive gold, but it was gold. And the Netherlands link didn't work.